Hey Nick, all right, so this is the issue. We know that the foam is 3.5 wide, right? But look what happens to the box when I put the foam in. You see how it kind of bends? Like, I can push it back in, like, kind of. But it folds right over here, and it has a really hard time fitting in. I'm not sure if an eighth of an inch is the right amount. You tell me. But look how it's pressing on the foam. This is the problem that we have.